I've only just arrived, so that's why it's not in the tripod yet. So today was originally going to be Bushy, but due to a train strike, instead we are at Gravesend, which we will be seeing services from Southeastern and Thameslink and a bit of freight as well, as this station is very good for freight spotting as well. And in fact, there is actually a freight coming on platform one in a bit. Oh, by the way, we stop at nothing. Well, you can't really see it right now because it's some like thing Geoff Marshall made a couple of years back when he was trying to do all the platform zeros. You know, we stop at nothing because Gravesend has a platform zero. Quite a freight coming in. There it is. No, it's probably not the best view of the 376s, but you won't get one in the middle of the station. We've got another freight coming. I don't think we'll be able to do turns today because there's just too many staff about. It's I have honestly made a big mistake coming here. So little bit of a late reaction. And I've got the tripod stuck to my little shoelace. There goes a Southeastern to Charing Cross today. Nice. Good old Charing Cross, I like that station. Nice. The only part I don't like about it is the Northern Line. Just going to give you some advice if you do ever come to London. Just be a bit wary if you go on the Northern Line, because especially at Waterloo, because yesterday I saw some disgusting, filthy, horrible-looking rats running around Waterloo Station on the Northern Line platform. So just be a bit wary if you're going on the Northern Line, because you might end up with some rats on the platform. So I ended up with one yesterday. As soon as I saw it, I was like, screw it. I literally just went, tried to rush out because I just didn't want to get ill and that. But yeah, just be careful if you're in on the Northern Line, because it is disgusting. I try and do it better. It's a 707 coming in. That is